Believe it or not, I need a cab.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Wonderful. Toledo Bay.
Persecuting today. Hey.
I thought they deported you.
Why do you care?
Well, I don't. Except that they paid me some money.
That must feel good. What a proud patriot you are.
So, when are they kicking you out?
They can't kick me out, stupid man.
Why not?
My family has been here 200 years. I'm more American than you. Not that it's anything to boast about.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, at least you got paid.
You know, don't get all serious, okay? Anybody can make a mistake.
Perhaps now you want to kill me.
Yeah, maybe, old man. Maybe not.
You and your Civil Border Patrol friends, you're all the same. Ignorant fools trying to protect something that's not even there.
They're not my friends.
I spend enough time with them.
Yeah, I spend a lot of time with fucking people I don't like, all right? It's one of my favorite hobbies.
Civil Border Patrol, man.
Fuck you!
You wanna
fucking die?
You don't scare me. You owe my family a great debt.
What?
Our land is no longer safe.
It's not my fault.
You're so concerned. Clean it up for me. Your choice. And no, I will not give you 1 cent.
Last I heard, your Civil Border Patrol friends were bullying some people east of here at the Sancudo farm. Go left on Ocean Highway, you'll see them.
I don't believe it!
Oh, fucking Civil Border Patrol! With those nut jobs.
We'll play anywhere with anybody. The way that we made friends was that we had drugs and we had beer and cigarettes and all the other Vinewood bands.
Hey, Joseph! Why don't you try that on me?
Я защищаю эту нацию от многокультурности. Халявщик!
Removed from the gene pool.
Stay out of this, you dumb Canadian!
Oh, you just made this real easy for me! You want the Second Amendment? I'll give it to you! Disbanded.
dirty white boys, here's your anthem.
Hey, baby, if you're feeling down, I know what's good for you all day. Are you worried about your reputation?
One of your...
Always wanted to be. He's the...
All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass. We walking, Chop. Hello, who this?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
Now, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
Honey. Thanks for stopping by.
Let's hit the pavement. Come on. Yo, get in, Chop. It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.